got a mate called Billy Bremner. He can't play football, but he can fight. Bremner's dad, Jimmy, is always getting pissed. Texts his horse Revie out for a pint. Jimmy used to be a working men's club entertainer.
Oh no, no, we're not.
He treats life like a pantomime.
We've got central eating.
Dicker and Dingo are his drinking buddies. They love football, but hate Man United. Charlton's Bremner's brother.
Oi, you're away on this foot gear.
Elsie Revie is his sister. They're both sorted and know some dodgy people, so you won't want to mess with them. Belgium's a good boxer. He thinks he's Brad Pitt with the birds. Then there's Ray, Josie twat. His uncle coaches us. Uncle Barnsley treats Les like a plant pot.
Fucking hell, dog's pissed in me sandwiches. Les, get rid of that fucking dog. Get that dog out of here.
Oh, I'm Twocka. We're the Belmore Boxing Club, the best gym in Leeds. We're looking after Bremner. He's lost his bird, his kid, and his sanity. Can't wait for the trip to Oakley this year. We always have a laugh. So welcome to Dirty Leeds. We are marching on together.
Welcome to West Riding FM, supporting the bid to become the European City of Culture. We have Les Gummersall, Belmore amateur boxing coach, on the show today, known to many as the Yorkshire Stallion. Good morning, Les, and how are you?
Morning, Peter.
Les, what impact do you believe that 4 decades of football violence has had on young people?
Football violence? When? There's never been any football violence here.
Really?
No, this city has a lot of good souls who do a lot for charity and fix it for a lot of young people to fulfil their dreams, so don't go down that bloody road.
Indeed. But what would you say to our previous caller who said, and I quote, "As the nation's third largest city, we will always be seen as Dirty Leeds, a town second to Liverpool and Manchester."
I'd say what you're on about, love. We overcame the injustice of Galatasaray, the loss of Gary Speed, to those young people who win gold medals, and your viewers living in the toughy-nosed areas do not know that we have got children from Pacific areas who fight for this city.
Well, it must give you a real sense of satisfaction, helping kids in areas that are so socially deprived.
Socially deprived? You cheeky southern bastard.
Hello, Les. We appear to have been cut off. Oh well, good luck to the Belmore Boxers, obviously in safe hands, under the watchful eye of the Yorkshire Stallion. Great club, one to watch out for.
When they talk of Matthews and Offaly, of Lawton and Finney and James, like coke whiskey in your belly, he will blow a monster wings. He will lead our lads to glory. He will lead our lads to fame. When they sing the United story, you will always be
the name. Bring United! Billy! Hey, Billy! Billy!
We will never forget his deeds. He was made to play for Scotland.
my dad what tonight?
Don't worry about it, Bremner. It's probably pissed off. I know. You did brilliant tonight, Hacky. Go home and sort it out with her, yeah?
Hey, Bremner.
Good night tonight, you know. See you later.
See you, Bowser.
Cheers.
Oh. Fucking hell, it's Bremner's dad. Charlton, it's your dad.
Oh, fuck shit.
Dear Cas, I won the trophy for you and me. I know things are tough, but I'm trying. I've been offered a pro deal and I'm buying Betty's caravan for you. Dad says that when he dies you can have Radderby. I won't be far off if the pissed up old twat ever shits his pants again. That Charlton's in a world of shit for when he wrote Roland's car off. I'm just glad our Elsie's not getting involved. I've been so down lately with all this crap that's gone on, I honestly think that if I can't give you what you and me need, the world's better off without me. Love you both. Nightmares are easy compared to real life. According to my dad, I was supposed to grow up, play football and lift the FA Cup just like King Billy. But somehow, I wake up on a council estate with no job and no home. So King Billy, my FA Cup this year is to turn pro and earn some dosh. Look after my silly pissed up dad, and I wouldn't mind twatting that horrible drug dealer who knocks my sister around. If you answer my prayers and I manage to take our last horse riding in Ilkley, it'll be a case of Jones Clark 1-0.
Come on, get up!
Oh,
come on! Ray, up! Come on!
Yeah, I'm up.
Bremner, up! Bremner, get up! Bremner, your daughter's got a doctor's appointment now, get up! Tucker, what have I told you now? Get up! Ray, get him up!
Come on, Bremner. Time we take our relationship one step further.
Look off!
Good way.
What time is it?
Oh, fuck! Shit!
Told ya.
I'm gonna be late again, aren't I?
Yep.
She's gonna have my balls for a bloody breakfast, is that woman? See you in a bit, lads.
Cut dog behind you!
See you there, Tyson. No, I'm sorry, Liz, mate. I can't do it, mate. Not sponsoring club with headshirts, mate. Can't do it, pal. Bremner, I bet it fucking white, mate.
I'm sorry I'm late, love. I won last night and I slipped in.
I think you're an arsehole.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that. At least tell me what they said.
Same old crap, different bucket. They ain't got a clue. But if you'd have been interested and you'd have been here, you'd have known that. She's only been out of hospital for 3 weeks and you're still more interested in buggering about with your boxing mates.
I'll tell you what, I'll come back with you for a coffee.
You bloody won't. Look, honestly, if you don't sort this out, you'll be sleeping on your mate's couch until next Christmas.
I won last night, love. Aren't you pleased for me?
Oh, yeah, I'm really pleased. You need to start earning some money, take responsibility. You've got a kid, for God's sake.
Was a fuck's out of question.
Hey, sorry, I'm sorry, Tommy. Victoria!
And last time he's come in this pub, they're going on a decent conversation. Hello, Sutty. No, 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 we don't want to sweep. We've got central heating.
Chicken beef!
And you can fuck off, you big plank of wood. Do you think I'm fucking scared of you, you drunk-pushing bastard? My lad Brenda will knock your fucking head off, you woman-beating, child-molesting, ferret fucking piece of shit. Cut it in your face for the crap, you tattooed twat.
Your Bremner's fuck all. Shit bigger turds than him. And as for your daughter, she works for me now, pal. She'll do up for a bag of coke.
What's he give me?
Have a look at that, Jimmy.
I can't see it. What are you? Oh!
Well, Jesus. It's your daughter.
What, taking a dump?
Looks like she's eating an hot dog and it's got salad cream all over it. Take it away.
Oh, that is sick. You don't want to be looking at this, Jimmy. What? Sick.
All right.
That lad's an animal.
Yeah, well. Is it? Shit happens.
Fucking animal.
Pull us a pint.
Hold on, Jimmy.
Wow, I'm a good mate.
You've been seeing Graham for a while now.
We're not seeing each other.
How you are, really, aren't you?
Oh, there's nothing going on with him. He's in luck here.
There he is.
Oh, he's there.
Right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You
sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just fuck off, yeah, Bremner.
Dad's been asking about you.
Yeah, just fuck off, yeah.
Go on, Bremner, have him, lad. Go on, Bremner. Go on, son.
Bremner, it's got a fucking gun. Bremner, please. Bremner, just fuck off, yeah.
Shut up, will you?
Want a word with you all?
Listen.
Club's doing well. That's doing well. Got a millionaire who wants to put some dosh in. And so they want a pro deal.
Fucking yes! Come back in the net!
Alright, let's go fucking pro. Work hard, train hard. Belmore's one of the best clubs in country. Let's keep it that way in pro ranks. Alright?
Yeah, Ray, when I turn pro, I'll be shagging like that.
You wish.
Ray, you might be handsome, but you haven't got my charm.
Charm, fuck off.
No, no beds.
Hey, up, shag nasty.
Hey, cut for this on the internet. I thought you told us your Bremner were turning fucking pro.
Yeah, well, he is.
Well, according to this, says you lot staying amateur. It's Young Rails turning fucking pro.
That's a lot of shit.
Says something about you two being fucking sparring partners.
No. Yeah, it says you amateurs are just fucking sparring partners. Hey, I was talking to Barnsley in pub last night. He says Young Ray's best boxer in gym.
Hey, look at this here. It says here in paper, Yorkshire champion turns pro.
Hey, give us it back here, you fucker.
Oi, you're a wireless, fuck you.
Ah, fuck you.
Hey, Tucker! I know you bloody infidel, you bloody bastard, I know you! I blow your bloody up, and you meet all in bloody virgin in paradise! You're infidel, I put dynamite on you!
Yeah, bang right, Keith!
Alright, Mr. Taliban!
Oh, give you bloody Taliban, you bloody bastard! How you bought this time?
Cheap bread!
Cheap bread, where do you nick those?
Mr. Warburton gave me this morning!
Yeah, in black bean liner! Let me see this toast!
TV as well.
Is it working?
Yeah.
How much?
£15.
I'll give you a bloody 10 pence.
10 pence.
10 p.
10 pence. 10p.
10p, you daft bastard. It's a 10p. Yeah, 10p.
It's a profit.
It's more than that.
Oh, what are you expecting now? You're bloody nicking the stuff, innit? The next 100% profit. 10p profit. £10, too much.
£7.50.
Too much. Pagal bevkoof, ulunia patio kotio.
Oh, yeah,
hey,
yeah, yeah. Bang right, Keith, yeah.
All right, £5.
£5?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you £5, that's all. You want?
Right,
Twocker.
Hiya.
Hi, Keith.
Hi, dear.
Hi, lads.
All right.
Here, Twocker, have you got any of them blades?
Yeah, quid. Be able to do bikini line now. Cheers.
Have a cup of tea, Keith, love.
You want any sugar in?
No sugar milk.
There you are, dear, thank you.
Cheers.
Show you this. Barnes have been pulling his pisser. It's no pro deal for me, you or Bremner. It's all for Ray.
Fancy turning pro as well. Getting up birds. Yeah, your kid's losing a bit, innit? think she'd tell him?
She thinks he's going to be a pro fighter. He thinks he's going to make enough money to look after Kaz and baby May. Really, he's just going to end up in Nut House.
Hours, mate. One more amateur fight for me.
So you'll fight for Noel?
Yeah, for now. How about you?
You haven't had a laugh, aren't you? Not the job I'll be using this year.
Yeah. Did you hear about what our dad got up to last night?
What?
He went round to Ryo Bowling on his horse, complaining about it.
Charlton does his stuff, and I do mine. On Sundays we chill by the locks. I hate what he does, but at the end of the day we're brothers. We'd die for each other one day, and kill each other the next. 20.
Nice one.
20. Up,
ladies.
What are you doing? Where are we off?
What are you doing? Oh, is this a team?
Don't break Barnsley's prize,
please. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Barnsley. Can't believe it's actually happening though, boys.
Ray will be alright with his Uncle Wotty.
What do you mean?
They'll keep him steady. Yeah, I want money.
You shut up about this pro deal.
Bernie, to be honest with you. How long have we been boxing now? A fair few years, hasn't it?
Yeah, you've been boxing for years.
14 years I've been living on Belmore. Trauma, violence, fighting. Why do we do it?
We're Leeds lads. When life kicks us, we keep back.
Do you think that's why we do it? Think it's all his dad's going to Ellen Road? All that passion, fighting. Is that why you do it, Ray?
No. My uncle brought me up to fight. We were always knocking someone back in there. Right nasty bastard.
It's all your uncle because he gave your mammy at one time. Why are you, Charlton?
He knows. Mum was an alky. Violence, vodka. Always causing trouble with my dad. She tried topping herself. As soon as she left, all manic bottle.
Why are you, Bremner?
There's no way that my kid is going to have to go through what we went through. I fight so she don't have to. That's why.
What's this anyway, Twocker? Question time. Why do you fight? Is it because of your stepdad?
Yeah, Paddy's dad. The Irish bastard. Right on to him, you know.
That was my mum. I tried to touch your meal.
Loved it as well.
Hey, this pro deal. Can you get a bit of money?
I hope so.
Better do.
Yeah. I make enough working for bowling.
Shut up, you dick.
Do you know how much money I make?
I don't give a fuck.
Enough so me and my dad can live.
Oh yeah, I hope it's worth it when he's fucking around with his sister.
Oh yeah, and where are you?
I'm looking after my own fucking family.
Exactly!
Darling, you're a prick!
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Tyson. Tyson.
It's his pro deal. Have you seen what he's doing to us? It's all bullshit!
Christ! I felt so stressed I thought I was dying. Starving to make the weight for boxing took every ounce of strength I had.
Hey, you wee bastard! Hey, hey, hey! Bobbing and weaving, ducking and diving, eh?
Oh, fucking hell, I must have brain damage.
Henry Cooper! Cassius Clay!
Took a pissed up Scotsman and a fake vicar before I realised it was just another panic attack. Hallucinations brought on by stress.
Bremner.
Hey old vicar.
How are we doing?
Oh, not bad.
Come and take a pew. How's that little girl of yours?
She's on mend. Doctors don't have a clue what they're doing though.
Well, she's a fighter like her dad.
Yeah. I've been a bit depressed lately, to be honest. It's just, I can't seem to get anywhere, and there's this pro deal as well, and I just want to get a bit of money together.
Here, you're not like these lot, here. You're a fighter. These lot are stuck here. You won't be. You're going all the way. You'll do it, my son.
Well, I've seen a bit anyway.
Yep, take care, mate.
Where you dial up?
Bender.
Not bad.
You all right?
Now then, what have you been up to?
Drug dealing for Ryle. How are you, Vicar?
Shh, don't call me Vicar round here. All right, it's Father Connolly, as all the shopkeepers know.
You won't get caught shoplifting with that costume on.
The Father forgives many sins.
Why am I bothering? She doesn't give a toss about me. Women need winners, not losers.
Come on, Bremner, get your back into it.
Come on, box! Look at these backs! Come on, Bremner, eat like a bloody puff, lad. Come on! Crap!
Back at the gym, Ray got all the attention.
Lads, 10 for a quid at Netto. Bloody unbelievable value.
I bet you love.
And I'll get chicks back to you for next week. And if you see that bloody son of mine...
Talker's mum, Betty, was a mum to us all. She sussed everything. She saw through Barnsley, sussed Bowling. Just a good judge of character. She knew what were coming.
What's she so glad of you, son?
Hey, help, lads. Where's the bee? Said a run, not a bloody marathon.
fucking car. Get out.
Fucking...
Get back in the fucking car, you. Get back in the fucking car. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'll fucking end up shooting you, your fucking dad and your fucking brother.
Go! Rem?
Go.
Your fucking fault! Bringing this to my family! To my kid!
I'm trying to...
Get the fuck out! Why, you fuck off!
Determination, dedication, and a bit of lead spirit, Bremner. Maybe one day you'll come win one of them.
Live at the Spinning Wheel, who are organising Belmore's Got Talent, a fantastic community event, and they have a very well-kept secret this year that we're not supposed to talk about. They have boxing coach Les Gummersall appearing as Elvis. A great day out, so that's the place to be.
Elvis of the North. It is Les Gummersall. Oh, fabulous.
Well, no one else can understand me. Ho, 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 when everything I do is wrong. You give me hope and consolation. You give me stuff.
Nice to see you having a laugh again.
Yeah, not after.
You know, good night.
Yeah.
in your cars earlier on.
What about?
In town.
Town?
Yeah, mini skirt on, boobs out and everything.
Naked.
Yeah, Twacker, would you give cars one? I would.
Already have done. Bremner shares every four of his mates, especially me.
Eh, how come I had a turn?
Fuck off.
Dickhead.
Go on, Bremner, I'm only having a laugh.
Just leave him, he's got problems.
Sort of problems?
Let's just say he's got his knob in between two dry biscuits.
So he's going fucking crackers?
Yeah.
Do you want a bedpan? This is what thought you have to do your own cooking. Dr. Cairns, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to circumcise you. He said, there's no skin off my nose.
You've got to stay shirted, man.
Right, come on, man, come on, Twacker, get your bloody rope shirted, man.
Can't, Les, I'm all shook up.
Come on, will you, for Christ's sake. Right, that's it, come down here, I train you lot, but no, I take you all out country to different shows and stuff like nobody gives me any appreciation whatsoever.
Yeah, Les, well, that's the wonder of you.
Right, that's it, come on, get out, you. Come on, get out, come on, piss off.
Les, we've lost the pro deal, we don't have the strength to carry on, so...
We've got Peter, Pop, Shot Lorimer, into a football presentation tonight.
What, Shot Lorimer? 90 miles an hour? Ex-Leeds in Scotland? Never.
Yeah, she'll be here any minute now.
Pass move, please, George.
Jimmy.
Whoa.
They're only getting Joe Jordan in, ex-Man United player, to do the presentation.
Joe Jordan? Somebody told me they were getting Peter Lorimer.
Joe Jordan.
Right. Bloody Nora.
So, look, he's here now.
Hey, lads. Nice to see you. All right, George.
All right, Peter. How are you doing,
mate? Good to see you, lad. Yeah, good form.
Joe Jordan?
No, Peter Lorimer.
You're not fit enough to lace Peter Lorimer's boots up, you at, Joe. Why don't you fuck off back to Manchester, you toothless twat?
What do we think of Manchester?
Shit!
What do we think of shit?
Manchester! Whack, whack, whack! Manchester! Whack, whack, whack!
I went to the theatre, man. Hey, they were bloody brilliant. Young men were superstars. Oh, bloody hell. You're named after a bloody legend, you are, son. My son. I love you. I love you. I bloody love you. Hey, they were Bremner, they were Charlie, they were Baby, they were Lorimer, they were Hunter, and they were Eddie Gray.
Eddie Gray.
Oh, we ain't Manuel,
Shut up! Waking people's kids up!
Yeah. Here now.
Over there.
No, this way.
Where are we?
There we are. I'm sleeping in another room, Dad.
sorry about that.
Ah, bloody well, mate.
What is your old man up to?
Get in, you nosy old bugger!
What do you think you're doing, Jimmy?
I'm having a naked sandwich. So you mind your own bloody business.
Fucking hell, is that about naked?
Hey up there, Mr. Bremner, how are you doing?
Damn, funny, you cherry-picking bastard. There will be no surrender to the IRA.
I think you should be ashamed of yourself, Jimmy.
You have lost your bloody sense of humour, you have.
I'm going to phone police.
I would like to give to you a speech which comes from the heart. I have a dream where we all, rich, poor, and bloody nosy, should live in a society where the state endeavoured to permit the right of naked sandwich eating. A society where we all should be unashamed of our beautiful bodies. Where we all should be undisturbed by the porridge faces of the neighbourhood Watts Brigade, who, without us naked sandwich eaters, would be out of work at this juncture. If you want my money, then you think I'm sexy. Come on, honey, let me know. If you want my money, hey, hey, get off me, you bloody dialums.
Come on.
One pair of knackers. That's all they want.
Kind of shit around the pub.
What's that silly old twat out?
It's a good job them coppers had a sense of humour.
Yeah, they know me well, son. You know, I'm feeling a bit better now that I've let off a bit of steam. Hey. I was dead chuffed to find out you braved that bastard Borlum. Hey, well done that man. I told him you would. My revenge on him will be soon, son, you'll see.
Go get him, Dad.
Yeah.
I found it hard to cope lately, Dad. Charlton, Elsie. All the stuff that happened when we were kids. It's all coming back to me. And then there's this pro deal as well.
All you've got to do, son, is be a better father than I was. Eh? I mean, I might be a pissed up old bugger, but I still care. Yeah, you've always been a fighter, you have, son. They never had your strength, son.
Well, now you've sobered up a bit, Dad, I wondered if I could get a bit of advice.
Well, carry on, lad, I'm all ears.
Well, I've been having these dizzy spells, blackouts and stuff. It's all this pressure, it's just building up. I feel like I'm cracking. I tell you, it feels so good to be able to talk to you for a change.
Oh, my giddy aunt. I think I've struck mud. Oh, Christ. I think I've followed through.
Life in Leeds is a comedy and a tragedy. But why anyone could hurt such a beautiful animal, God only knows.
Yeah, I've got him ready for you. Got money?
Yeah.
How much?
60 baht.
Hey, me and Paddy on in battle, we'll get some dough, you know.
Yeah, sure.
You won't want that little Irish bastard after you. If you get Randy on a night, he'll do all for a bone. But don't tamper with him.
I'll catch you later, Swocker, yeah?
See you later.
Come on, Tyson.
Thank you.
We never sunk in to start with.
Hello?
Both me and my dad got wrong end of the stick.
Oh, shit. All right, then. I'll see you later. Hey, old Dad.
Hey, old Bremner.
Where you going?
Here.
All right.
I'm in the bookies. And this horse came in at 10-1. And I got the call.
The call?
The call, son. Jimmy, where are you? It was the pub calling me.
I've got some bad news, Dad.
What's that?
Tyson's dead.
Poor bugger. Jimmy, where are you?
Usual, Jimmy.
Aye. Hey, you'll never guess what, George.
What?
Tyson's dead.
Never. Poor lad. Mind you, bet your gut as you always said. He'd either end up dead or in prison.
Aye.
We were all hurt when we found out which Tyson died. The old man, bless him, felt so sad about it, he paid for the farewell with his winnings.
Well, we are gathered here today to say farewell to a fine canine friend to us all. One of the Lord's finest creators, Tyson the Staffordshire Bull Terrier, whose kennel name was the protruding king of the bollocks. Oh, sorry, alluding king of the bollock. I thought it said bollocks. Yes, he was a good friend to us all. He'll be sadly missed. He looked after the Belmore boxers, young boxers running and then having a leak on Coach Barnsley's sandwiches. But we will never, ever forget him for biting Ralph Bowling on the bollocks. Ha, good old Tyson. Now could you please bow your heads for the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who farted in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, and it certainly will, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them who trespass against us. Lead us not into constipation, but deliver us from evil can evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, glory, man united, forever and ever. Amen, our souls. So, we will commit his body to the ground, Pedigree Chum to Pedigree Chum. Walker. We will now commit his body to the ground. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. If you don't wash your car, it'll turn to rust. I need a whiskey, that's a must.
Mum, I knew we should have kept that dog. Shouldn't have given it to Belgo.
I'm out, love. Right.
You lads are going to get yourselves off for a weekend in my caravan. Charlton, you need to stop making these lads laugh again. Nae mind about your todger. Ray, you need to stop hitting these lads a bloody hard in training. They're your mates, lad. Bugger your uncle. You need to stop stealing bloody bread. You silly bollocks need to get yourself a girlfriend. Bugger off from here and give me some peace. Bremner, you need Cass, and she wants you to jack in boxing. She loves you because of who you are, not who you're trying to be. If you ever get any money together, buy my bloody caravan and bugger off from here and you'll be set with each other for life. You need to be your own coach in life, lads, and boxing is no different. But you've all given Barnsley too much power over your own destinies. Bugger Ryle Bowling, out at him! You're all good lads, every one of you. And you've got a fight coming up in 2 weeks' time. So get your sends off to me caravan and have a laugh in Ilkley.
You see, lads, I'm a responsible father. I've brought you out here to keep an eye on these little buggers so that you look good in Barnsley's book. You see, this club, it's like Leeds United. It's like a church. And these kids, they're, yeah, Christian gladiators. You see, our Charlton, named after Jack, if he didn't pinch Cass so much, he'd be a great boxer, he would. And our Elsie, named after Don Revie's wife, right? Aye, she's got a right punch on her, she has.
I've heard Raoul Boland seen her box.
Paris 75 did it for me. All them sausage-munching German twats singing our song and taking the piss. Yeah, you know what? Blinky neck. Hey, you seen this? You seen this here? You seen that? That is a yak's knacker. Hey, I carry it for good luck. That were given to me by a knock-kneed one-eyed gypsy. Aye, very lucky that. And she left me, you know, left me on my own. It was 25 years after Paris, like, but... You see, kids can be bastards, can't they?
Jimmy! Will you shut up? We're here to keep an eye on these little sods for Barnsley. Stop them getting pissed and drinking. Jesus.
Hey, hey! What? There they are, the little sods!
You're in love with that doll, aren't you?
Yeah, it's first goal, it's ever gone down on me.
Go on, then.
Lucky Louise, should have left you at the van.
Every time.
Here, leave Louise out of this.
Beats Leeds.
Hands down.
Don't have any problems when we're out here, lads.
Don't know about you, lads, but I could sleep up here.
Oh, how great the view is.
Amazing.
Talk, are you having a night with Louise, yeah?
Depends. Depends what mood she's in.
Oh, shit. It's Les.
Oh, Jimmy! Jimmy, look at who it is!
Why is he following us here?
Get out of here, get away from those tits.
Now listen, we'll do what we did at Flamborough, get them pissed, blah blah blah.
Plan.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Has got us pissed. Remember when we came here last year? Mm-hmm. That's when we got our right of it. And we followed that Beck and the big girl's blouse. And you asked for his autograph. Fanny.
Excuse me, can I have your autograph, please? I'm just such a huge fan. I really admire you. It's just such a pleasure to meet you at last. It's just anywhere, yeah. Yeah, that's very fancy. Oh, well, cheers anyway. Thanks very much. Back in this sis, Pete, while my dad's still over there getting pissed and having a laugh.
What are you doing, you little div?
Pretty old Leeds, eh? City of culture, land of losers, relegation, second-rate football.
and a council estate full of Kosovans that stinks a piece.
I wish we were back in Ilkley.
Whoa, 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 look. Why did our Elsie and you, you dickhead, ever get involved with a prick like that?
Just ignore him.
Nah, it's alright. I know who it is.
Oh, leave it, Ray.
You know he knows him. Fucking hell! Help! Check his pulse. Dreams of becoming a pro boxer.
Not much on your way out.
Bremner. I've heard you're fighting on the 22nd.
Yeah.
Well, at least you got sense to do it in ring. I mean, look what happened to young Ray. Eh? Come on, lad, get up. Get up, yeah, that's it. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, look, man. I know you've got a bit of a dilemma.
Dilemma? Not half. What would you do?
Hey, if I could live my life all over again, lad, I'd put my family first. It was painful for me being a single dad. I felt like a failure. I did. But let me tell you something.
What?
When I see you in that ring, fighting your heart out, trying so hard to be somebody, hey, that makes me proud, that does, lad. Hey.
Come here.
Let me tell you something. You don't have to keep fighting. You've been fighting all your life, haven't you? You don't have to fight for me, or any bugger else for that matter. You don't. You mean more to me than Billy Bremner ever did. You do, honestly. You just live your life the way you want to do. Hey? Yeah, come here. You've got your whole life in front of you, you have. Mine's nearly over. Hey. I'm so proud of you, son. And I'm proud of the whole family. I am.
I want to leap over buildings, want to fly over the shores, save the people from the villains, catch the crooks who rob the stores, write my name upon the sky, and when you call me, I'll be there, faster than a lightning flash, rushing through the cold night air. Oh, 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 so start ignition, count to zero, I just wanna be a superhero. Swirl. I wanna be the man that saves the world, yeah.
What are you doing out here?
What are you doing out here?
Just finger Ray. Just do my fucking head in.
Yeah, I know, but put that thing down, man. You don't want to look back inside, do you?
I've got to.
What about your dealing money?
He's took the lot off me. He says I own because of what you did to him.
Look at the state of you, man. My brother going house burglary. The fuck went wrong, Charlton? I'd have died for you and Elsie when we were kids.
Mum walked out when we were 10 years old. We had to fight for what we got. No one gave a fuck, so I thought, fuck everyone.
You've given up. You're on your ass in the first round and you don't want to fight on.
Not everyone's like you though. Everyone says, Bremner this, Bremner that, and I say, yeah, that's my brother, the boxer. And do you know what?
What?
Ever since we were kids, I wanted to be like you. Not what I am now.
Come here. Come on, lad. You are what you do. If you stop this shit, you'll become a better person. Good attracts good to me, alright? Bear it in mind.
Just one last job.
Not round here.
You know where I'm going.
With fearless thoughts, emotions swirl, I wanna be the man that saves the world.
Good luck to Billy Bremner Beaumont and the Belmore Boxers tonight. They're fighting at Halifax Amateur Boxing Club. They've sent a team up from West Bromwich. This is the last amateur fight, I'm told, for young Bremner, so it's all the best from us at West Riding FM.
It's not Margaret Thatcher's fault, you know.
Come on, lads, go in.
the circle. But when all is said and done, the goal is going to stand. But what a cruel goal. Listen to the crowd going mad. Cooper still complaining to Ray Tinkler, the referee. And that is going to be a decision, or a non-decision, which will be talked about for years. There is no doubt that the linesman had his flag up, and the Yorkshire spirit really coming to the fore.
You got robbed, mate.
Doing in that case?
Kill you? I'll knock his fucking block off. Any road, I'll chat and burgled him, took 30 grand in drug money off him. And now the big boys from London are going to come up and
rumour has it that Niall Boland's going to get shot. Fancy dress, pub, Wednesday.
Yo!
Jack Charlton, Bremner.
Oh, beautiful goal! What a superb goal by Bremner! Oh, what a wonderful goal by Bremner! And over here...
You're Belmore! We do! We love you, Belmore! We do! We love you, Belmore! We do! Oh, Belmore, we love you! We love you, Belmore! We do! We love you, Belmore! We do!
I'm telling you, this man fucks animals! Are living proof. I mean, why do you think he killed Belgob's dog? Eh? Because he'd been tampering with it, that's why.
Why would he want to kill it, Jimmy?
Thank you, Donald. He killed it because it knew about Castleford Tony.
Who?
Castleford Tony! He drinks in the Dog and Nook. Hey, Dr. Bloody Doolittle, that fella is. Hey, he took one look at Tyson and he knew that that dog had issues.
Issues?
Yes, George, issues. He took one look at Tyson and he knew that dog had been fucked. Bloody hell indeed, love. Aye. He killed that dog so that Castleford Tony didn't have any evidence to present a case in court. That man can read dogs' minds. Yeah? And Boland knew it.
Bloody hell.
Yeah.
Come to think of it, it would stroke our tricks, it.
Your kids and all. Hey, that man is a sexual predator. Hey, anything cute, he'll have it.
Yeah.
Still jabbing? I like a jab. I do a lot of jabbing. Jab of the hut, they call me.
Bit of Maureen. Jab of the hut.
Pervert.
What's up, sis?
What?
Mad. You see that?
Yeah. He's not the big man he used to be, is he? Lad, some little London took his car.
The money he owed were unbelievable. So we cut our tartan got for doing him over.
Well, my dad's got everyone thinking he shagged a donkey.
Yeah, but it weren't even a good-looking donkey. I spoke to your Kaz. She needs you to pack in the boxing, Bremner. You need to sort it out.
Can't. It's money. I have to turn pro.
Don't worry about the money. We'll sort some of it.
No offence, sis, but I'm piss on that Bellend Boland's money. It's all right for you and Charlton chucking it about. If you've got him with little London Morris, it's great. It's just not me.
The whole world is wrong, Bremner. Banks, government, the law. We're not doing half as bad as they are up there. They're starving children. We're not. You've got a family. And you need to look after them. She's tired of seeing you hurt and in turmoil, chasing this bloody dream. Why'd you bother?
Started when I was a kid. I never got to wear that number 4 shirt for Leeds. John never got to wear the number 5. I realised that. That were a dream. I had another dream. To be the best. Buy a big house and move us all away from here.
Those were my dad's dreams. He never stopped fighting. Every year we thought it would be his last. He never stopped fighting. Showed no fear to no one.
That's why I can't do what you do. I can't do what Charlton does. I'm Bremner. I keep on fighting, I never give in.
But quitting, it's not as bad as you think. Some of us have had no choice. I can look after you, me and Kaz, Bremner. Just let me help you. You've had it so hard.
Can't quit, sis. Sorry. All okay?
See you later.
Yes, Rocky! Rocky Balboa! Yes! Come on, Rocky! Come on! Come on, Rocky!
Some people pray to Buddha, some people pray to Allah. I pray to a god called Billy Bremner. We all do.
Gonna take on McNabb, the outside is rather back.
Where it began.
What now?
I can't begin to know. But then I know.
Jones and Clark with a new telepathic understanding. Jack Charlton receives the winner's medal and also the flip. Johnny Giles, the architect of so much of the Leeds play. Paul Reedy, you missed the final 2 years ago, who kicked off the line today. Paul Madeley, Norman Hunter, Eddie Gray, David Harvey, who showed Don Revie to be right in picking him, Peter Lorimer, and Alan
Touching
Paul,
me. Fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, burden runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm. Reaching out, touching me.